Sirius's spell has managed to open a crack in the fortress's barrier. This sinister edification looks like a wretched copy of the Greyhorn Citadel. We don't know what we'll face inside, but Ukion needs to be stopped here and now.
Huh? Thank you.
After dealing with countless hordes of enemies, we hear sounds of another fight nearby. We find a paladin dealing with a swarm of enemies by herself. After finishing the last one, she salutes us. Her name is Naja, and she's been Ukion's prisoner for days. She took advantage of our attack to escape. Ukion has retreated to the fortress catacombs. He's been preparing a ritual for some time, and he's nearing its completion.